for a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and call that an illegal turn.
Please pull over.
I'll pull him over the next block.
Pull over to the side of the road.
I said I want to block the fucking driveways of the... Yeah, it's a good spot. Jesus, I got all up on that guy's bumper. Oh, hold on to me. Ticket time activated. Hold on. Hold on, wait a minute. Hold the fuck. Get out the car right now. Get the fuck out the car.
Hold it right there. Put your hands on your head and don't move them.
The fuck?
Attention all units. We've got shots fired.
Unfortunately, I'm dealing with something right now. No, he can't go. Fucking driving a cop car, the fuck?
May I see your ID, please?
I don't care what anybody says, I'm fucking arresting his ass right now for driving a fucking police car. He's not a damn cop.
Hands behind your back!
Come on, bro. Get in my car. And there's rear end damage to the vehicle, too. I'm gonna park it off here so that way it alleviates the traffic congestion right now. That guy is under arrest. This guy's a douchebag. I'm gonna, before I get in there, some good details for that vehicle. I'm trying to do three things at once here. No tax, I don't know what that is. I think that's a Europe thing. I'm gonna search the database for this guy. Expired license, driving fucking police car, it's fucking great. Sorry about that, sir. Stopped you today. Driver seems nervous again. They get cleared out the last stop. I'll go reckless driving because that was a, I'm calling that an illegal turn. Jordan Elliott, huh? Alright, Jordan Elliott. Good, good. Everything that he's provided me so far is good. close out his information and run up to the computer real quick. That's the same guy that was from before, so it was Jordan Elliot, right? No. No, I did not want to do that. Nope, 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 nope. Get in the car. Z. Okay, last name of Elliot. First name of come on. O-R-D-A-N. Roach whip. Illegal. Illegal right turn. Go ahead and just complete the ticket real quick. Drop that coffee cup. Because I can litter, they can't. I'm returning equipment to them. I'm blocking every taxi from here to Timbuktu. It drives off smoothly. And I'll be en route to the station with one. Oh, wait. Shit. Almost forgot about the police car. God, the pathfinding in Grand Theft Auto 4 sucks. Always reverse into a spot, no matter what, if you're a cop. That he got it all dirty, damaged the back end. I'm actually surprised he stayed in memory this long. And we'll call for a tow truck and have that bad boy towed for us. Another police patrol? Yeah, I wreck them so much they know it by heart now. Yeah, I'm not waiting for all this bullshit. So, yeah. Take time after I drop this guy off at the station. I'll do one more call, traffic stop, or something like that. And that'll be it. Right now, with the ticket time mod. The ticket time mod, it makes you take a lot longer on traffic stops, which is amazing. Especially if, say for realism's sake. You know, when I patrol just for realism, you know, I try, you know, like when I was doing those graveyard patrols, which I don't know when the next one that's going to be, but hopefully I'll be able to do it eventually. But anyways, get back on topic. When I do those graveyard patrols, when I try to just be realistic, a traffic stop doesn't take 30 seconds and that's it. You know, a traffic stop takes, you know, 5 minutes minimum. You know, run your stuff through your computer, get the return, and to actually write out the ticket and everything like that. See, what FinCom's done is, you know, really really kind of just, you know, what's the word I'm looking for? Kind of harness that realism sake into it. You know, yeah, there's a little bit of kinks, but, you know, it's Grand Theft Auto 4. You know, there's always going to be some things. Now, it'd be really cool is, like, say, for clan use, if he was able to get it to where they would all upload to, like, a server or something, and you know, like the details, you know, like, okay, ped so-and-so was cited for this. You know, just for the sake of having it for clan usage, you know, having multiple tickets from different officers and, you know, all that. That'd be really cool if there's some way he could have it update to a, like, SQL server or something like that, which, I mean, I know he can do it, but if he would take the time to actually do that, because, you know, he likes to do things for the whole community, and the whole community isn't with clans, so, you know. But anyways,
an officer in need of assistance. Four. A traffic violation.
Brainstorm ideas. And it happens to be 3 in the morning, the day this is actually going to be released, so, you know, half cracked out. Alright, so I just got a call of a officer requesting assistance for backup. I believe it's just for running a red light or something to that effect, so I'll run code 2. Should just be right up in here somewhere. Okay, it's down under the crest areas, I think. That car kind of fell when I pulled up, but oh god, I think his car actually rolled downhill. Or he's like halfway mid-walk or something, because normally for a traffic stop, yeah, you want to have distance, but not that much distance. And I see that the those little markers are tied into the vehicle. Very, very clever there, Fincone. But I'm learning how you do things. What we got? Okay, you're not going to talk to me, but oh, there we go. Your tag light out. That lady's drunk. So, if everything goes good here, I'll just deal with her real quick. But make sure that everything's safe here, because these things can turn sideways pretty quick. Oh man. Maybe I just jumped off from like up there. He just jumped off. God damn it, this fucking lady. Hello. All right, buddy, you're actually gonna be on your own right now. You follow me. Fucking lunatic. Okay, where the fuck that bitch go? All right, cool. Well, I guess she decided, hey, I'm gonna despawn. So great. I'll do that, bitch. That poor officer, he's walking so far out in traffic because of this asshole. Fuck you. Don't get hit by a car. I don't know what that does to the animations. Okay, so I think she just teleported kind of down there and away from my... Or she's trying to run. You know, it'd be really cool, which probably really easy to add. So if there's a line of code at the end, like where he's like, "Hey, thanks," you know, something like that. Because you know, be considerate to your partners. My lady's running out of coffee. Here's the drunk lady. Oh my god! What the fuck?
Pull over to the side of the road.
I'm definitely gonna fuck this bitch up. What the fuck? Oh, well, that doesn't help either that I just fucking destroyed the pack into her car. And at least I have probable cause now that she, Oh, come on, I think my Crown Vic can't fucking mount a curb. Don't know what's going on.
Pull over! Police!
I've got places to be over here.
Just trying to actually push her so she grabs the curb. Okay, well, she's actually out of the way now, so... I believe... See, I don't know if she's purposely trying to run, or if something's, like, conflicting or whatever. I'm actually going to try and just stop her without ticket. Oh.
I'm in pursuit.
Well, she has a little flip over her head now, so.
In East Highland City.
Come on out of that car. No sudden moves. Get out of that car.
Suspect headed south.
In,
East Highland City.
In a, black, green, vapid.
Well, this is awkward.
Attention, this is dispatch. Target last seen. A, black, green, vapid
contender.
In,
East Highland City.
Heavy rear end damage.
Suspect headed south.
In,
Cerveza Hines.
Requesting immediate air support.
Just gonna call in a helicopter. See if another helicopter kind of just track it.
Lower Easton 4.
An officer in need of assistance. In,
Cerveza Hines.
Sorry, guy. The department will pay for your truck. And a brand new fucking squad car for me, because I just ruined this one, too. Oh, come on, bro. I'm gonna let them get her. Shut off my siren. Well, here we go.
Hands on hand, or brains on straight, it's your choice.
See, even they have fucking trouble hooking her up. They're drunk. That being the case, they got her in custody now. Traffic conductor, main script errored. That's what all this says. So, that's a thing. And it's really foggy out, so I'm trying to illuminate myself as best I can. But anyways, guys, if you guys did enjoy the video, leave a like on it. I really appreciate it. If you guys also wouldn't mind subscribing, I'd really appreciate it. I get all the notifications, and I get them at 2, 3 in the morning. You guys are on, like, binge YouTube watches or whatever, and then suddenly I get a... Oh, that's really nice looking. That's really nice looking, all that lighting and this fog. But anyways, I always like when I get an email at like 3 in the morning saying, hey, somebody subscribed to your YouTube channel. Always tickles me. Other than that, guys, like I said, leave a like on the video, subscribe, comment, let me know what you guys like, let me know if you guys want to see anything different, and I will see you guys in the next one.